Have a lovely day.
Have a lovely day.
Hola. Fofo. Hola. Hola. Fofo. Fofo.
Fofo.
Yo, Manny Mac.
Yo, Manny Mac.
Ciao.
Ciao.
Marimbe.
Marimbe.
Tashidalek.
Tashidalek.
No matter who we are.
No matter who we are.
We all have words we say.
We all have words we say.
Words that mean hello.
Words that mean hello.
So nice to meet you too.
So nice to meet you too.
Did anybody know any of those languages that we sang in the song? Did you notice anyone? Which one? Which one?
Hello.
Huh? Hola. Which one? Hola?
Uno.
Uno means one. What else? Ciao. Ciao is what?
Ciao.
Italian.
Ciao.
Jumbo.
Jumbo.
Say jumbo.
Jumbo.
That's what they say throughout Africa. It's Swahili. What else?
Buenos
dias is Spanish. So, some of you know Spanish. What else? Diez.
Diez.
Ciao is Italian. Buongiorno is French. I got stories, songs in my head. Guess what I can do? I got stories and songs in my head. I'm gonna share them with you. I got stories and songs in my head. Guess what I can do? I got stories and songs in my head. I'm gonna share them with you.
Yes, ma'am.
Well, this next story is a story about a familia di ratas.
What?
I thought you spoke Spanish.
I don't know that
one. I don't know that.
I don't know that.
I don't know that. Listen. Listen. You want to listen? Are you going to listen? Listen.
Yes.
Listen.
Because if you keep talking, then I can just drink my water.
Yeah, well, things are
good. And I can listen to you talking.
Okay.
But if you want to listen to my story, then I will put my water down and tell you the story. It's the story of a family of rats. A family of rats that lived in the bush. You had Papa Raton. You had Mama Raton. Raton is one little rat.
What?
And you had Brother Raton and Sister Raton.
What about Baby Raton?
That's a familia di ratas. So since I asked you to stay in your seat and sit down, Aunti Oni's going to sit down in her seat and tell you the story. Do you want to hear it?
Yes.
Okay. I know you hear stories and you sit in school and you behave yourself, and I know your teacher is probably the best storytellers on the planet. Is that not right?
Yes.
Yes. So I want you to give me attention just like you would your teacher. And I'll share with you this story about why it's good to know a second language. The first language we speak here in Tobago is English, right?
Yes.
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 The second language is Spanish. So the familia de ratas lived out in the bush in the rainforest. And one day, one sunny Sunday, Brother Ratan and Sister Ratan ran to Papi and Mommy and said, "Can we go out for a cookout? Can we have a line down by the field today?" And Papi and Mommy Ratan said, "Well, yes, it's Sunday. We don't have to work. That's a good idea. It was a lovely day." So Mommy Ratan, she went into the kitchen and she got her picnic basket. And she pulled it down off the shelf. And she set it on the table, and she put all kinds of goodies in it. What kind of things do you think she put in? And whisper it to me. I don't want any shouting.
Let's
she put cheese balls. cheese pie.
Eggs.
Macaroni pie.
Eggs.
Boiled eggs.
Cheese.
What else? All the, what's the cheesy things that the little rat talks about?
Cheesies.
You put
cheese sticks.
Cheese sandwich.
What does she put in the bag?
Cheese sandwich.
Very good.
Cheese sandwich.
Wet. Very good.
Cheese.
So.
Apple.
Fried chicken. That's right.
Fried chicken.
All right. That's enough. You want me to tell you the rest of the story?
Yes.
All right. So. They took the picnic basket, they went out into the field for their little picnic line. And when they reached to the farmer's field, Mommy put the cloth on the ground, and they all sat on the cloth, and they just nibbled up all the goodies that were in the basket. And they ate up all the Cheez-Its, the cheese balls, they eat up the fried chicken, they drank up with the cheese milk, and they just eat up everything. All right, you want to hear the rest of the story? Please sit down and I'll tell you the rest. So what happened is, they wanted to play games. They wanted to kick ball. They went out. And so they went to Papa and Mama and said, can we go out to the field, to the compost? That's Spanish for field. Can we go out to the compost? And Papa said, yes, my niños. What's niños? Yes, my children.
Yeah.
Niños.
Yeah.
Si. He said, si, niños. That's yes, children. But, you want to hear what Papi told him? But, don't go by that fence. You see that fence over there? Don't go near it. Si, Papa. We won't go near it. Si, Papa, yes. And they went out and they played all the games. They played cricket, they played football, they kicked stone, they jumped, they climbed, they played tag, they just had a good time till brother and sister Natan got so bored. And they were tired. And brother Natan, he looked at sister Natan, and he looked at the fence. Sister Natan, she looked at brother Natan. She looked at the fence. Next thing, skitty, ran straight to the fence. Boom! And at the bottom of the fence was a little crack, right at the bottom. And when they looked through that little crack in the fence, they saw El Gato. And El Gato was sleeping. But when they bounced against the fence, El Gato woke up. And brother and sister Ratan went, Flaco El Gato, Flaco El Gato, skinny cat. He was on the other side of the fence and he looked through that little crack at the bottom of the fence. And he saw, what did El Gato see? El Gato saw the rats. Brother and sister Ratan, he saw his supper. Brother and sister Ratan kept teasing him. Flaco, El Gato, Flaco, skinny cat. El Gato the cat, he stretched back his back, and he moved to the back, and he run, he jumped on the top of the fence, and he looked down, and sister Ratan, and he fell back. Whoops! Well, God throw the cat. He try again. And he come back. He run and he jump on the top of the fence and he look down. My brother says, "The right top." She on his back. Mm-hmm. Then he grabbed brother Rattan and sister Rattan and put them on his back. And he run, Papi Rattan run with his family on his back. And Papi Rattan, he run and he run and he run and he run and run and he hide behind a low bush. Elgato can smell. He smell his supper. And he come, Elgato come, and Elgato stretch, and he's right there. And Elgato is looking in the bush. And Papi Rattan is hiding with his family on his back. And he's so scared. And he look and he see Elgato the cat's eyeball look at him. And then he see Elgato big paw go in. Oh. And Papi go. Language.